You need to be undead for a particular NPC to interact with. And then the upcoming soonness. But, I was gonna say something along the lines of, oh, I'll just stay dead until then, but it's not like I'm not gonna die on the, upcoming boss. I think this guy just lights the way. Oh hey, they put dudes there now. That's cool. Alright, they drop those shields as well. Just in case you wanted to dual wield shields. I'm not gonna lie, that is something I want to do in the near future. Change the layout of this room a little bit. I don't want to tackle these guys in the open, so I'm going to shoot them. See me bringing pursuers to the party. I like the layout of this room more now. Before it was very, get trapped in a corner and die. Sure thing. Anything you say, guy. Thank you.
is longer. Some are rich, others poor. Some wise, some dull, but now I'm just dead. Did you comprehend? The one called Fenrir. You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now. Put to death their king's own guard. Perhaps he is not in the mood for company.
I like this guy.
In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. Separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death is inevitable, except we will all one day be able to burn our breath. Tell me what you desire. Show me your hands, and I will lend you my hand.
Get the horns. Thirteen. Funny. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll take all of those, except that. What's that you gonna do? Oh, yeah. Modus. Pointless hollows. But that's pretty little against anything else. I'm gonna eat some of these so I can buy those other two things. Ouch. Crushed eye orb lets you see the truth of things about the holy woman we met earlier. I went the wrong way. Ouch. Okay. noise. I wasn't even hearing a lot of miracles. Another one over there. Oh, it's down there, that's right. It's coming back to me slowly. Can rise all they want. Okay, so it didn't use to summon dark shadows to mess with you. But, that's pretty cool. I still love these, Dark Looker statues. Skeletons! Why is it always skeletons? minus one. F. I had my Delia equipped. My bow. Oh, rough deal. Boots. Cool. I'm just gonna leave you. Sorry, guy. Let's try that again. They drop a sword that acts as a catalyst. It's not really good at either of those things, but still a neat novelty. Jeez. Well, I'm gonna go this way. These guys are assholes. It's all over for me. Got one of them. They have definitely increased the difficulty of this area. Well, at least the density of this area. Not that I'm complaining. It was a lot easier to run past everything before. Just of the places for them to change, I was not expecting this one. You have something from here. That's nice enough. Nice. Hope he thinks twice before trying to step to this next time. I'm gonna take my chances. Notice that she looks a lot like someone we know. Can't imagine why. This crossbow is totes bullshit. As I will demonstrate. I think I have enough strength to wield it two-handed. Yeah, I do. This thing just destroys poise. Of course, I don't have it upgraded, so it doesn't really do too much. Being able to wield this thing one-handed in a fight is kind of mean. Usually I just run past these guys, but sometimes you just want to burn people to death. I just get lost here. I think it's this way. Yeah, this is the one. Ow. Ow. Jerk. Bell wakes up a lot of bad people. Hey. Used to just be one guy in there. You know what, I'm good for now, actually. I'm gonna kill this dark spirit and call it a night. Trying to tune my other spells. Make it fun. Dude, I see you. Boots, two shields, no friends. So I did have a soul vault access, didn't remember. That's cool. Got two soul spears now as well. Those are always useful. I think repair is going to become more useful as time goes on. Yeah, I'm comfortable with two great fireballs for now. Wait a second. I've made errors. Just gonna get more attunement. 22 of adaptability. Oh, I'll pump this up to 24 for now. I'll fix it later with a soul vessel. That'll do for now, though. Alrighty. Next time.